We're pleased to have them here for their first visit to the side door coffee house. Won't you please welcome Fiddlehead Soup?
Thanks very much. So from there to Spain, and we'll do a song which translates to Ursa.
So the first verse roughly translates to, if the sea were made of ink and the sky were made of paper, I wouldn't be able to write how much I love you.
Which either speaks volumes about their love or the fact that he's illiterate, but we think it's the former, so here we go. It's called Tinta.
Thank you.
say.